excitement, drama, action, violence, fresh fruit, passion, thrills, spills, romance, adventure, all the things you can read about in a book.
Good morning. I'd like to buy a book, please.
Well, I'm afraid we don't have any.
I'm sorry?
We don't have any books. We're fresh out of them. Good morning.
What are all these?
All what? Oh, all these, you're referring to these, books.
Yes.
They're all sold. Good morning.
What, all of them?
Every single man jack of them. Not a single one of them. In an unsold state. Good morning.
Who to?
What?
Who are they sold to?
Oh, various. Good Lord, is that the time? Oh, my goodness, I was closed for lunch.
It's only half past ten.
Yes, well, I feel rather peckish. Very peckish, actually. I don't suspect I'll open again today. I think I'll have a really good feed. I say, look at that lovely bookshop just across the road there. They've got a much better selection than we've got. Probably at ridiculously low prices. Just across the road there. Good morning.
But I was told to come here.
Well, well, I see. I hear the gooseberries are doing well this year, and so are the mangoes.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I was just saying, thinking of the weather. I hear the gooseberries are doing well this year, and so are the mangoes.
Mine aren't.
Go on.
What?
Go on. Mine aren't, but.
What?
Aren't you going to say something about mine aunt that the big cheese gets his at low tide tonight?
No.
Oh! Ah! Good morning! Sweet! Who sent you?
The little old lady in the sweet shop.
She didn't have a dueling scar just here on a hook.
No.
No! No, of course not. I was thinking of somebody else. Good morning.
Wait a minute. There's something going on here.
What? Well, you didn't see anything, did you?
No, but I think there's something going on
no,
here.
No, no, well, there's nothing going on here at all. And he didn't see anything. Good morning.
There is something going on.
Look, there is nothing going on. Please believe me, there is absolutely nothing going on. Is there anything going on?
No, there's nothing going on.
See, there's nothing going on.
Who was that?
Well, my aunt. Look, what was this book you wanted then? Quickly, quickly.
Oh, well, quickly. I'd like to buy a copy of An Illustrated History of False Teeth.
My God, you've got guts.
What?
Just how much do you know?
What about?
Are you from the British Dental Association?
No, I'm a tobacconist.
Get away from that door.
I'll just go over the other...
Stay where you are. You'd never leave this bookshop alive.
Why not?
You know too much, my dental friend.
Oh, I don't know anything.
Come clean. You're a dentist, aren't you?
No, I'm a tobacconist.
A tobacconist who just happens to be buying a book on teeth.
Yes.
Ha, ha, ha! Drop that gun, Stapleton.
Lafarge!
There is something going on.
No, there isn't.
Okay, Stapleton, this is it. Where's Mahoney hidden the fillings?
What fillings?
You know which fillings, Stapleton. Upper right 2 and 4, lower right 3, lower left 1. Come on! Remember what happened to Nigel.
What happened to Nigel?
Orthodontic Jake gave him a jellic night mouthwash.
I knew there was something going on.
Well, there isn't.
Come on, Stapleton! The fillings!
They're at 22 Wimpole Street.
Don't play games with me.
Ow! Ooh, 22A Wimpole Street.
That's better.
But you'll need an appointment.
Okay, Brian! Make with the appointment, baby, no gas.
Ah, not so fast, Lafarge!
Vanderburg!
Yes! Now drop the Roscoe!
There is something going on.
No, there isn't. Nice! Get the guns!
Who's that?
That's Vanderburg. He's on our side. All right! Get up against the wall, Lafarge! And you too, Stapleton!
Me?
Yes. You dirty double-crossing rat!
What's happened?
He's too timey.
Bad luck.
All right! Where are the fillings? Answer me, where are they?
This is quite exciting.
Not so fast!
Oh, what's that?
It's a bazooka!
All right, get against the wall, Vanderburg, and you, nurse. And the first one to try anything moves to a practice 6 feet underground. This is an anti-tank gun, and it's loaded. And you've just got 5 seconds to tell me... Whatever happened to Baby Jane?
What?
Oh, I'm sorry. My mind's wandering. I've had a terrible day. I really have. You've got 5 seconds to tell me. I've forgotten.
The 5 seconds haven't started yet, have they?
Only we don't know the question.
Was it about Vogler?
No. You've got 5 seconds to tell me...
About Nigel?
No.
Bronski?
No.
The fillings?
No. Oh, yes, the fillings, of course. Stupid of me. You've got 5 seconds. Where are the fillings? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0! Zero! Oh, forgotten the fire. Sorry. Silly day. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Drop the bazooka, Brian.
The big cheese!
I'm glad you could all come to my little party. And Flopsy's glad too. Aren't you, Flopsy? Aren't you, Flopsy? That'll teach you to play hard to get. There, poor Flopsy's dead and never called me mother. And soon you will all be dead. Dead, dead, dead! And because I'm so evil, you will all die the slow way. Under the drill.
It's 1 o'clock.
So it is. Lunch break, everyone. Back here at 2.
Hello? Give me the British Dental Association. And fast.
You see, I knew there was something going on. Of course, the big cheese made 2 mistakes. First of all, he didn't recognize me. Lemming, Arthur Lemming, Special Investigator, British Dental Association. And second, spit. By the time I got back from lunch, I had every dental surgeon in SW1 waiting for them all in the broom cupboard. Funny, isn't it, how naughty dentists always make that one fatal mistake. Bye for now. Keep your teeth clean.
Lemming, Lemming, Lemming of the BDA. Lemming, Lemming, Lemming of the BD, Lemming of the BD, BD, BDA.
It's a man's life in the British Dental Association.